The main cause of death in our country, as well in other countries in our region, are cardiovascular diseases. Nuclear medicine is of the highest importance for diagnosing and treatment of cardiac patients, of patients that are suffering some kind of cardiac pathology. There is always a focus on early diagnosis, because earlier you came to an accurate diagnosis, you have then a more probability to be successful in treatment and providing a good quality of life to patient, or avoiding some other consequences that you don't want. So early diagnosis is it's a major concern.